I'm Mr. Hedrick, right here is Ms. Chamberlain, and we are ready and excited to get this wonderful year of student council off and running. But before we begin, we haven't had too many assemblies at the beginning of the school year so far, so I want to remind all of you Pima Panthers of what a good audience looks like, okay? Making sure you're listening, making sure all of your focus is up here tracking the speaker. You have a lot of work to do today to listen to some amazing speeches. We heard them all this morning, and they are just amazing. You have a lot of listening to do, okay? So let's really show these candidates that they have our full and undivided attention. All right. We also want to thank all the parents for coming. It's nice to see you. Thank you very much for being here. We want to thank the teachers that are here, and definitely want to thank our principals, Mrs. J and Mrs. Uchaz, for their support of student council. Let's give everybody a big hand for that.
In fourth grade, I hope to be Pima's next student treasurer. I take pride in my school and my academics. I pay close attention to details and I'm good at math. I also have a bank account and an allowance that I manage well at home. If I'm elected treasurer, I will keep the school's funds safe and organized. I want to see money used for educational items, like new classroom supplies, books, playground equipment, or even after-school activities. Nathan would be a treasurer with lots of sense. Please spend your vote on a lucky name for treasurer. Good luck to all the candidates, and thank you for your time.
One at a time. Parents, thanks again for coming. This is Uchaz, this is Jay. Thank you for supporting student council. Good luck, Pima, and have yourself a great day. Look toward your teachers, please.